Today is Friday, November 15th, 2019, and your Straight-Arrow News Team with Janarja Peebles, your menu expert Devorin Krebs, Taylor Murph, and Quincy Nims. Starts now.
What up, what up, what up, Oka? I'm my expert, Devorin Krebs. Here's what you're eating today. Today we have meatball sub, butter corn, sweet potato, fries, fruit, or potato bar. Monday we have turkey cheese sub, french fries, buttered carrots, fruit, or spicy chicken sandwich. Tuesday we have crispitos, Mexican rice, pinto beans, fruit, or salad box.
What's up, Poke? I'm Quincy Nims. And here's what's up at Loja Poke. Impact AA surveys will go home Thursday, November 14, 2019. They should be returned Monday on the 18th. The grade level that returns all their forms first will have a donut party. Please return your forms signed and completed. Parents and students, continue to keep your eye out for our monthly newsletter, the Loja Poca Ledger, and for all school sports events and news for the Loja Poca High School and your surrounding community. You can find the link in your email, our school website, or our school social media outlets. On December 7th, the Loja Poca Life Changers will be hosting a 5K walk/run fundraiser benefiting the American Cancer Society and their continuing to fight cancer. School pictures and senior portraits will be December 10th. Make sure you mark it down in your calendar so you're looking clean for that yearbook photo. We'll be right back after a word from our sponsors.
You ever thought it took too long to cook a busting butt, or you just couldn't cook it right, and you were just sitting around bored waiting?
Well, now you are on alert. The Loja Poca High School track team is having a fundraiser selling busting butts.
Right, it's the Boston Butt Fundraiser. The goal is to raise money for the boys and girls track team. Each meet, we have a registration fee, and we also have to include fees for bus rental and possibly even paying a driver. We have to raise a lot of money. The butts will be probably some of the best Boston butts cooked in the state of Alabama. They will be seasoned to perfection. They will be very tasty and very delicious. Everybody needs to get one. We're charging $30 for one, $50 for two. That's the deal. That's the best deal here in Alabama. Everybody needs to come get one. They can pick the butts up on November the 22nd from 3 o'clock to 6 o'clock.
Now, here's a Deja Hudson with your birthday shout out.
What's up, Pokem? I'm Adeja Hutchinson, here with your birthday shout-outs.
It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday.
Make sure you wish Anivia Robinson a happy birthday. She's turning 15. Also, make sure you wish Damson Hutchinson a happy birthday. He's turning 19.
That's it for today. I'm Quincy Nims. Thanks for watching. Be great, Loja Poca, and go Indians.
You just stopped.
Pokey? Up at Loja Poca. Returns all their firms first will win a donut party. Please return
firms?
Yeah, I did.
This is Straight Arrow News.